Will it be finished?
So tell me, why do you want to do exercise? Oh, yes, there you're asking me. Come here.
Because I want to get stronger.
You want to get stronger? Eat that candy. Take one candy and put it on the table.
I'll put it on the table right now.
Okay. Now. So when we were studying with Michael yesterday, do you remember where the people from the 13th colony comes from? Where was their home? What country did they come from?
England.
Now, do you remember why they left England?
Because they went to another way. another 13 colony.
Another 13 colony. Can you name one of the 13 colonies?
I don't know.
What state do you live in?
New York City.
You don't live at New, you live in New Jersey. So New Jersey was one of the 13. All right, so that's the, I was just testing you because you were listening. Very good. They came from England. Now, I want you, spread it a little bit. Stand like this. Move this way slightly. Move this way. Make sure it's okay. Mark like this. Like this. Okay. Now, I want you to squat. Don't move your leg. Just squat for me. Squat. When we're taking a bath, I tell you to squat. So squat. Okay. Oh, not on your tiptoe. Flat. Okay. I want you to squat flat. Go like this. Up, look, body straight, down, up, don't go like this, feet flat, you see, that's the challenge, don't, put your legs slightly apart, open it slightly apart, yes, okay, now squat slowly, but don't go on your tiptoe, okay, go down, 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 go ahead, keep going,
over here,
look forward, put your head forward. Alright, go ahead, go down. Okay, keep going. Down, 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 down. Oh, you're on your tiptoe. You see how hard it is? So we need to work on that. One thing at a time. I put it there, so therefore you're gonna do it. So don't worry about it.
No,
we don't want that. We want everything to the side. Yeah. I'm very impressed. Why do you want to do exercise? Can you tell me?
Because I
like
it's
for reading. How did that come about? How did you think about being stronger? Huh? What makes you want to be stronger? Yeah, I know you want to do exercise, but anyway, alright.
Can you do it?
We're going to do it very slowly. I don't want you to go crazy. Pretend that I'm gonna hit you on your tummy. You see how your tummy is hard like this? Can you try? Stop laughing. Okay. Alright? Make sure your back is flat on the floor. Alright? Try to lift your leg up. You're gonna keep it like this, okay? I want you to bring this up like this and hold it until I tell you to bring it down. Can you do that? No, hold it like this. Keep your leg head like this without you holding it with your hand. Okay? Now, but it's gonna be hard. That's how you get strong. Your head down. Let's make it straight. Okay? Bring it up. Down. Up. Up. I didn't say put it down.
Wow.
You go put your hand like this or something. Got it. Right, I want your legs to do it by itself, okay? Go ahead. Up. Get down. Slowly. Up. Down. Up. Down. Very good. This is tight. That's very good. Again. Up. Can you bring it higher?
Up like this.
Bring it up.
Down.
Down.
Up. Down. Up. Down.
All right, bring it up until I tell you to bring it down. Up, keep it there, keep it there. Don't laugh. Down. I want you to. Can you bring it that far up? You think you could do it? And then you bring it down slowly. Up like this. And slowly. Alright, so go. Go ahead. Keep it straight. Keep it straight. Now down. Down slowly. Very good. Up. Very good. Down. Good. Very good. Alright, keep it straight like that. How you feel? You feel stronger already? Okay, try again. Good. Down. Good. Keep it straight together. You think you can keep it together? Yeah? Okay. Up. Let's take the head. Good. Slowly down, down, down. Slowly, slowly. Good. Wow. I'm impressed. This is very hard. You did it. Unbelievable. Let's do two more. Again. Go down slowly, slowly. Good. Keep the arm on your side, okay? I want only this to do it, okay? Go. Up.
Up.
Very good. You see, you're even getting better. All right? Wait, keep it like this, okay? I'm gonna let it go, but hold it there. Ready? Go. Down. Good. Again. Go again. Slowly down. Very good. Now we're gonna do the opposite. Now you're gonna bring your head. You're gonna try to sit up, okay? Without moving your leg. Ah, this is the tricky part. Okay?
Yes.
Okay, you can put your feet like this. Now, try without, we're gonna try. I'm not sure you could do it. We're gonna try. You're gonna try to, yes. You're gonna bring it up without. Hold my hand for now. Okay, ready? Come up. Good. No, when you go, don't go too fast so you don't hit your head. Okay? Go down slowly. Good. Up. Good. Down slowly. Good. Up. Very good. Down. Good. Okay. Keep on. No, we gotta do a little bit more.
Here. And here.
Ready? Come up. Good. Down slowly.
Slowly.
Very good. Two more. Good. You wanna do it without holding my arm? First, let's do this one, and then the next two, you'll do it without holding my arm. Go ahead. Down. Good. Now, put your hand here. Good. Ah, you see, it's harder now. Slowly, down, slowly, slowly, slowly. Good. Again. Very good. You did it. Down. Slowly. Very good. Up. Good. Slowly down. Two more. Let's do two more. Wow. I'm very impressed. Go ahead. Up. Good. Down. Wow. One more. I'm so impressed! Oh my God! Very good! How you feel? Better? You want to continue?
I don't want to.
You don't want to? Maybe another time? That's good enough for today. Just did a big stuff here. Some of them mommy cannot do because mommy's back is no good, and you did it. Very good. All right, you put it on. Tomorrow, let me know if you want to do some more. Good job. Wow.